of us here today spent much of our lives without access to telecommunications or information services. And many of us will not live to see the flowering of the information age. But our children will. They are our greatest asset. The young people of the world must be empowered to participate in the building of the information age. They must become the citizens of the global information society. And we must create the best conditions for their participation.